What is on your mind? Never forget, whatever's on your mind is what will soon be in your life, because we attract whatever we think about most often. Not to mention, the same way you watch what you put in your body so that you can ensure a healthy body is the same way you gotta watch what you put in your mind so that you can ensure a healthy mind. And here's three strategies that can help you. Number one, your mind is the control center of your life. So if your mind is out of control, so is your life. Number two, never forget, all of the power is in your mind. So the more you can control your thinking, the more you can access your power. And number three, you got to develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that you got to guard your mind as if your life depends on it, because in essence, your life depends on it. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great.